join the Spring Fling Sing Bang. Today we have the guests, Hamilton College's Special K, the Binghamton Crosbys of the Jazzmatics. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Before we continue with the show, we have a few announcements to make. The Harpur Harpeggios believe a great show is a safe show. Please watch the Harpeggio safety attendant. Emergency exits are in the front, middle, back. In the case of flood, your seat cushions will act as flotation devices. No oxygen mask will fall from the ceiling, so please hold your breath as long as possible. Thank you very much, and enjoy your stay with the Harpur Harpeggios. I would like you to take out your program. Nice program. Okay, would you please turn to the University of Pennsylvania Horn Ensemble. Got it? A pencil?
No.
We'll get on the pencil and pencil, okay, too. Okay, got one? Now, if you'll notice, we're using a symbol in the program. The star is a note that the person can't perform. So I'd like you to put star next to Scott Novak. Scott Novak. Okay. Star next to James Bain. Well, why don't you put star on all of them because they can't be here tonight. Okay? Now, speaking of breakfast cereal, I'd like to introduce our next group. They are from Hamilton College. We're proud to welcome Special K.
Hamilton College, and it has a little blurb about us in there. What it doesn't have is that we don't have two of our members here, because, well, it's not true. We were supposed to be getting arrested. We weren't going to be here because we're having a big divestment thing in Hamilton. So we weren't going to be here at all. But actually, the two members, I don't know where I was leading here. They aren't being arrested, but they're very sick and they can't come. Right now, I want us each to introduce ourselves.
Hi, I'm Jean, and I'm a junior at Hamilton College.
I'm Kate, I'm a senior from MJ.
I'm Kim, and I'm a sophomore.
And I'm Bethel, I'm a senior.
I'm Laura, I'm a senior, I'm from Chicago.
I'm Pam, I'm a sophomore from White Plains.
I'm from Indiana, Pennsylvania.
My name is Claire, and I'm from Amherst, Massachusetts. And I just want to say one thing about this group. It's very special. There are seniors in this group, and we all have jobs.
We have this is kind of our theme song. It's called Apple Tree, because in Kirkland College, where we came from, where our name comes from, there are a lot of apple trees, and
ergo,
this is called apple tree.
Well,
I told my mother, and I told my father, and now I'm telling you too. Now I'm sure of father, but now I wanna be sure of you.
sandwiches this past 2 days. And Wednesday night, about 150 of us slept in a shanty town, basically waiting for the police to come. And it was pretty cold. It was not snowing, no. And but we had a blanket and we were snuggling, and right around 4 a.m., we had a weather problem, and we're singing about that problem. No.
Rain, let us cuddle on the rain.
Hit to patches on the fade. I sang it all the time. And I came to college and joined Special K We're singing the song again, and I found out that it's about sex.
But this is a big, crisp sound for us. We've been up on this little hill, and Hamilton is on top of a hill. Downtown is sunny, on top of the hill it's cold and snowing. It snowed yesterday. So this is a big approach. We came down here for some sunny weather. We're hoping to find a poor relief.
Long to hear that all aboard, seven, 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 se
the group started over 10 years ago because of the apple orchards and because of the special meaning of Kirkland. But recently, let's say in the last 6 months, we've been thinking about changing our theme song. You know, with spring usually comes love and
usually
all those things. But it seems like we haven't had spring yet. It's May 2nd. We graduate in 23 days. And we're thinking about changing our theme song to this.
Hey, doo-wop, 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 doo-wop,
doo-wop, doo-wop, doo-wop, doo-wop, doo-wop, doo-wop. Why do fools fall in love? Why do birds sing so gay? And lovers await the break of day. Why do they fall in love? Why does the rain fall from up above? Why do fools fall in love? Why do they fall? I'm sitting here waiting, Mr. Postman, so patiently.
nice introduction. We've never done one before. So the Harpeggios said that we could use cue cards.
I hope it's not too noticeable.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Our next scoop is from right here at the SUNY Binghamton.
What?
Our next group, not group. Our next group is from right here at SUNY Binghamton. Wait for applause.
Please welcome the Binghamton Jazzmatics at the stage left.
Hi, as was already stated, the Jazzmatics are a brand new group on campus. We're an octet of deformed heavy breathers that started meeting in February to sing a little jazz. What we have for you tonight is just a teaser, really. Three numbers from our repertoire to let you know what you have to look forward to next semester. So just sit back and enjoy a little good jazz tonight with Jazzmatics.
Why do you fly so fast? Why? dear, fly so fast, sweet bird of you. Especially when he said, maybe tomorrow, sweet bird of youth will fly by. Why he fly so fast? Why do you fly so fast? Why do you fly so fast? Sweet bird.
I'm gonna make it. singing together. So, ladies and gentlemen, enjoy our next song, Nightingale Sang in Berkeley Square.
Yeah.
Crosbys, and it's a pleasure to be here. Join the Harpur Harpeggios for the SFST. That's Spring Fling Singing Thing. as you can tell, we are all so excited about being here. If you notice, 12 pairs of hard nipples. Anyway. And you say to yourself, wow, let's get into our own PFSs for spring. That's a personal fashion statement. So our spring PFS. So we all got, dressed up like this, but, we're in Binghamton and it's May 3rd and, as luck should have it, nuclear winter hit. You know, there's no lake out there. It's nuclear fallout. Being community-minded and always looking to help out, members of the university community, we figured, we'll have tables set up outside after the show with iodine for all of this. Iodine, yeah. So, drink up and enjoy the show.
Right.
That means you have to start shopping around for your fall wardrobe, right? Okay, we know what a pain this can be, you know, so like the Crosby Society, we try to help you out. So we'd like to present our fall fashion preview. We have great bargains on all our flannel shirts. Perfect for those cool, crisp autumn nights. There are only 242 shopping days left till Christmas, so hurry on down for great savings on our plain pocket jeans. And be sure to pick some of our Tuskins underwear for dad and the kid. They make great products. And remember, there's more for your life at Sears.
Thank you.
Smoky Feud, yes. Greetings, champions. The Age Family. Yeah. And the challenge is this week, the Egg Family. Let's meet our new families.
Yeah.
First we have the head of the Age Family, Mr. Marital Age.
Hiya, Dick. How you doing?
Picture.
Yeah, Dick, we bought a present for you, Dick.
To introduce me to your family.
Certainly, Dick, but we got Dick, we got a present for you.
This is quite lovely. I'd like to meet your family.
Certainly. This is my Uncle Soft. And this is my other uncle, Hard.
What?
This is my brother, McMuffin. And that's my nephew, Fu Young.
Thank you.
Michael Randall.
said about these four people, but things we wanted to say is that we really love them and we're going to miss them a lot next year. And I want you to do what you just did, to join me in another round of applause for these fine gentlemen. We think they're the best ever. We really do.
We four are graduating. We thought it would be a neat idea for us to do a senior quartet. That would be nice. But the song that we chose to do requires five people. So what we're going to do is call an alumnus of Binghamton Crosbys, Barry Astro, up on the stage. And we are going to perform an oldie but a goodie called Kalamazoo. We don't need these guys, so we'll just...
Can I go up and down to you?
Run, get it, guys. Here you go.
of the State University of New York. Thank you. You're all supposed to stand now. And even though you don't know the words, I think you rock back and forth a little. It really makes it great.
John, right.
In the rolling hills of Binghamton, meet
ever since the early story, history recalls that
this is our last song. Come on, you know I don't deal with Gilbo. And we'd like to thank the Harpur Harpeggios, the Special K, and the Jazzmatics very much. And we'd like to thank you very, very much for being specifically a wonderful audience. And don't forget that outside theater, you can buy our album afterwards. It's only 6 months. This is our last song. Thank you very much. you one more.
One fine day,
For the next song, we'd like to have some audience participation. Could we have a gentleman up here, somebody?
ago, our forefathers bought us.
And you bought us, and you bought us today.
To bosk off or not to bosk off? That is the question. Give me your tired, your poor, your huddled masses yearning to bosk off. Your look bosk off.
Before you bosk off.
Frankly, Scarlett, I don't give a bosk off.
Well, I just usually came.
Why do lovers break each other's hearts?
Harpeggio alumni to come up on stage and sing a song with us. Come on,
give them back. Doing lighting and Fling doing sound.